Kevin Davis. I'm from Reading, Massachusetts, and my call sign is Kojak. I'm Blue Angel number 7. So my primary role is I'm the narrator for all the flight demonstrations.
The 7th pilot, Lieutenant Kevin Davis from Reading, Massachusetts, is the narrator for the flight demonstration, as well as the pilot for the news media representatives we normally fly at each show site.
I am the voice that you hear that goes along with those maneuvers. Also, one of the collateral jobs that I do is I fly all of our VIPs and media personnel, as well as all of our enlisted maintainers that come up and get a ride in the 7 jet or the 2-seat jet with us. Nice.
Well, certainly congratulations on 60 great years. Kevin?
I didn't have a line. I wasn't expecting a line. I can't believe I'm taken aback. I wasn't expecting a speaking role.
I'd like to congratulate the Blue Angels on their 60th anniversary, and I'm looking forward to a ride here with Cujo.
I love this job. Love hanging out with friends on weekends. Love seeing family when I can. And really just pretty proud to be in the position I'm at right now in my life. I love being in the cockpit, obviously. The narration is fun. That's new to me, and I'm learning to enjoy that. But anytime I jump behind the controls of the F-18, is when the smile is biggest on my face.
My name is Kevin Davis. I'm a lieutenant commander in the United States Navy. My current position is number 6, the opposing solo pilot. I spent last year as number 7, the narrator. All of us are tasked with doing one thing, and that is essentially representing the United States Navy and the United States Marine Corps. All those soldiers and sailors that are out there doing their jobs day in and day out overseas in harm's way, it's our job to represent them to the American people. They can't do it because they're out there actually doing the job that we were hired to do for the military. We always remember that even without the blue suit on, we're still doing our representing for the Navy and Marine Corps. So, you know, we have a dress code that we adhere to, always wearing a collared shirt and belt, and, you know, nice jeans or nice pants, shoes, something like that. You know, we just try and make a decent, good image for everyone else out there, even while we're off.
Kids, enjoy being young while you're young, and always keep your dreams close at heart, because sooner or later you're going to be living that dream just like I am. It seems like yesterday that I was a little kid dreaming about the job that I have right now, and I wake up today and I find myself in the best job that I could possibly imagine as a naval aviator and as a Blue Angel.